Hey rats, what's up? Jin Salami's back and here's your BTS crack. Oh my god, that rhymed, period. Okay, I'm done talking to you, just shush and watch the vid by ILY.
They are singers, they are dancers, they are...
That's suspicious.
Our songwriter.
Wait a minute, hold on.
How convenient is that? Wow.
Please give it up for the biggest K-pop group in the world, BTS.
Period.
We are BTS.
Go ahead and introduce yourselves.
I'm Jimin, nice to meet you.
My name is Orim, nice to meet you guys.
I'm Suga, nice to meet you.
J-Hope, namaste.
Nice to meet you. I'm V, namaste.
I'm Jungkook, nice to meet you.
Namaste.
Namaste, worldwide handsome guy Jin.
Worldwide handsome, of course, very, very handsome.
Oh lord, again. A fucking game.
Okay, we have to talk about your song.
We enjoy recording it, but many members, they had a quite a hard time to pronounce.
My next question to Jin. I have to ask you that when I was doing my research on you,
what the fuck did you talk?
I watched hundreds of your performances and you sing and you dance like a dream. But I went to the comment section, I saw that 90%. Do you think because there's so much focus on how good you look, sometimes it overshadows the fact that you are so much more than that?
일단 뭐 그렇게 생각하진 않고요. 뭐 제가 외모가 잘 생겼다고 해서 뭐 노래가 부르는 게 마이너스가 되지는 않으니까 저는 더 뭐 이걸 잘하고 뭐 얼굴이 잘 생겼다 해서 더 부가적으로 추가가 돼가지고 더 좋은 플러스 요소가 된다고 생각을 하고. 뭐 얼굴이 다른 거를 방해한다. 뭔가 이렇게
six and a half hours later.
봤을 때 저쪽으로 눈이 좀 더 갈 수 있지만 다른 것들이 이렇게 낮아진다, 기준이 낮아진다 이런 건 아니라고 생각합니다. 뭐랄까 맛있는 음식에 이렇게 장식을 조금 더 추가하는 기분?
interesting answer. Very well said, very well said.
Okay. Bye, bitch.
Songs and music inspired from difficult memories. That means you have to go back and feel all those emotions again. Is that a difficult process emotionally?
어렵지는 않았고요.
Such a hero. For those who don't know, J-Hope on Children's Day donated 100 million Korean won to the children in Tanzania who are suffering from violence. And in fact, all the members of BTS from time to time have donated money to help people in need, which is absolutely amazing.
Okay.
My question to Jimin. At a young age, the impact that you had as BTS.
I'm having a
it makes you think twice before you might do anything or say anything on camera.
항상 이제 조심해야 되고 부담을 가진 적도 있지만 사실 저희를 관심을 가지고 저희를 이렇게 봐주신 도리가 더 커지지 않았나 그런 생각이 듭니다.
Period.
Very classy. Very, very classy. Okay.
Anyway.
V. We have to talk about your voice. V. You have a beautiful voice and it has the power to... And it's sexy and it's just amazing and it just keeps getting... I want to ask you, is that something...
She's not a Christian!
Or is it something that a singer just has to be born with, and no matter how much you practice, you can't get it if you don't already have it?
Be who you are.
Well,
hello.
I'm confused.
저는 이제 먹어가는 발성이라고 선생님께 많이 혼났거든요. 근데 이제 이거를 이렇게 장점으로 바뀔 수 있지 않았나 싶습니다.
You're my sweetie pie.
Oh! Okay, Jungkook. First of all, I love your hair.
Oh my god!
Stunning.
What makes y'all be so negative?
I want to ask you, what is the one important thing that, like a lesson that you learned in that time, which is very valuable, something that you carry with you till now and will stay with you forever?
저는 진짜로 데뷔 전부터 지금까지 고맙다고 생각하고 모르겠는데
What is that?
또 살아, 지금도 사람이 되어가고 있지 않나?
I remember thinking I'm about to beat this bitch up.
So, is it okay if I may say Indian BTS Army, you live in our heart? Is that okay?
Yep.
Yeah.
Hey bitch, what's up?
Say Indian BTS Army.
Yeah.
Suck my for a pork chop dinner, bitch.
BTS Army. Indian BTS Army.
Aap hamare. Dil mein. Rehte hain. Oh, so you went so fast. So, can we have that in Bango?
Come on.
Who's that?
One more time. Yes,
show,
yes.
Show okay. Us. What is it?
Indian BTS Army. Aap hamare dil mein rehte hain.
Aap
hamare
dil mein rehte hain.
Rehte hain?
RM got it.
Rehte hain.
Okay.
Anyway,
so.
Ha, there is it. Indian BTS Army. Aap hamare.
आप हमारे दिल में रहते हैं
रहते हैं
आप हमारे दिल में
हैं
आप हमारे
इंडिया BTS Army आप हमारे दिल में रहते हैं
Super! Well, that's a 10 on 10. That was perfect.
Thank you.
Take care of yourself. Bye-bye. Borahe!
Alright. Thank you.